Good morning, Lobos, and welcome to In the News. As Lobos, we will lead by example, encourage positive relationships, achieve our full potential, and develop habits and skills. Lobos lead the pack. Today is Wednesday, October 24th, 2018, and it is a blue day. We have a few announcements to help you get through the day.
The weather today is currently 65 degrees Fahrenheit, and the low is 63,
and the high will be
67 degrees Fahrenheit. Tomorrow the high will be 62 degrees, and the low will be 70 degrees.
The high will be 70, the low will be 70.
Okay.
Want to sit the lunch?
Okay. For lunch, we have cheesy pasta bake with hot dinner roll, stuffed crust pizza. Stuffed crust cheese pizza, stuffed crust pepperoni pizza. For vegetables, we have golden corn. Jicama sticks with lime. For fruits, we have fresh bananas, fresh apples, and mandarin oranges. For milk, we have 1% of flavored milk, fat free chocolate milk, and fat free strawberry milk. Here you go.
We have. We have three birthdays to celebrate today, and they are Giovanni, who is turning 11, Jesse, who is turning 12, and
Rigoberto,
who is turning also 12. Here are a few announcements from around the campus. The book fair is starting October 29th, coming up pretty soon. And it's nice to see everybody in their workout clothes today. Tomorrow is Drugs Are Scary, so wear your Halloween costume. And
where is it?
Okay, so. So here's the video. It's Resistance by Jennifer A. Nielsen. Oh, and this book, you can find it at the book fair. So, yeah.
My name is Haya Linder. When the Nazis occupied Poland, they sent most Jews, like me, to death camps or ghettos. The ghettos are horrible places. Entire sections of the city walled up and made into a prison. Inside is nothing but overcrowding, starvation, and death. The only hope is escape. But not for me. My job is to break in. I smuggle in false papers, clothes, weapons, food. But this is only the beginning. The real resistance is about to begin. Look for my story, Resistance, at your Scholastic Book Fair.
Okay, it looks like a really good book, so you should go get it. And, no, wait. The book fair starts October 29th, and today we highlight, who do we highlight? Oh, we already highlighted the book, so. Here comes Janice.
Tomorrow, October 25th, we are having the DZ Chunk of Treat from 5 p.m. to 6 p.m. Wear your best costume, prices, candy, and costumes. Days of all a middle school bus turnaround parking lot. All students must be accompanied by a parent. Bring your own bag. Make sure to be caught reading. You get reading tickets. If you get caught reading, they will give you a ticket like that, and then you can turn it into the library so you can spend $5 on the book fair.
So it's practically, you put your name on it, you put it in a bucket, and the name that's chosen out, Ms. Yanuk will be sure to discount $5. Or like spend a book of $5, yeah.
Like a gift card.
Yes, like that. So, yeah. Lexani, come here. So like here, Lexani too. So like this.
Remember your canned foods. Make sure you're bringing your canned foods. Remember, it is Wednesday, so this is the last day. If you had cans, you needed to bring your cans so that you can get the DZ Bucks for the dance that we're going to have. Tomorrow is Trunk or Treat. But you can still bring your cans. Make sure that if you want to have that pizza party, that you're bringing cans and you're encouraging others in your class to bring cans so that your class can win the pizza party. It's a tough competition up in the front where the boxes are. There's more boxes. So keep bringing cans so that your team can be the one that wins. And remember, this Friday, the day of the dance, you can wear your dress pass. You can have the dress pass so you can wear basketball shorts, joggers. Shirts can be untucked. You can wear the ripped jeans. And you can use Tech Friday during the dance. And remember, if you come to the dance, make sure that you bring money, actual money, to buy snacks and drinks at the dance. So you can't use DZ Bucks at the dance. Make sure you bring actual money so that you can buy snacks and drinks at the dance on Friday. All right.
Have a wonderful
day, Lobos.
Wednesday.
Wednesday.
Bye.
Bye.